favorite 4th of July cookout foods may cost less in Indiana compared to last year. Hoosiers, on average, could spend around $56 on a cookout to feed 10 people this summer. The national average is $59. All of this is based on findings from an Indiana Farm Bureau survey. Ice cream and cheese in Indiana cost way less than the national average, but ground beef, pork chops, and cookies are more expensive. The Midwest was the most affordable region of the country.